I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is Father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered a story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley far away from the war. For weeks I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
People from Kornitsa sometimes look down upon us. I wonder how long. The way to one's heart is through the stone.
Finally, the winter's over.
At last, we can eat something fresh.
Why is bread so expensive? Because of the taxes or what?
Fed up with people always complaining. And now I'm also complaining.
I like when it's time to make taxes. You've got many jobs.
Have you ever wondered what a world
that is going to be my favorite activity?
If I build a big catapult, she'll have no
excuse. I welcome you, traveler.
Once I found a snake in my shoe. They have absolutely no respect for privacy.
Product. That would be true. How can I help you? So long.
Thank you. Thank you. tooth has been aching for 2 months, but I haven't plucked up the courage to go to the smith yet.
It's not much, but it's honest work.
A newcomer. Pleasure to meet you.
And some firewood. And a roof over my head, of course. Damn.
Once I found a snake in my shoe.
They have absolutely...
Thank you.
Maybe my prices are a bit
thank you. Finally! The flowers are ready now!
Your mom is so fat that Weasel's...
Night. Chickens recently pecked apart.
Hail to the king!
Thank you.
Are you an aspiring mule?
Saying winds howling, even when there was just a light breeze.